Another one, huh? Eileen, we've been seeing a lot of folks like you who've lost their memories. You don't have any place to go. Go pay a visit to Findhofer.
Thank you. I've been having trouble taking care of the farm alone. It's always nice to find... Parasitic bees keep eating the potatoes! Can you help us just get rid of them?
Yeah!
hard to tell them apart from those potato stems. Says people like you have extraordinary abilities. My father, he's an extraordinary man. He's coming to Velia. You've entered Fox territory. Often provides it. Even I only get to see him once or twice a year. In the letter my father wrote, I remember something from the ancient texts. You're one of those adventurers, right? You shouldn't have much trouble dealing with them. Quite useful. This little fella even likes to follow you around. Oh, look at... You can pet them. Adventurer! This little fella even likes to follow you around. Thank you.
Don't let your pet starve. Any decent person would always keep... Oh no, it seems like...
Here, help!
Emma, what happened? You're covered in sweat.
Those balls are trampling all over my...
I'm going to run into town and... Can you hold off the balls until I get back?
I'm not too late.
To be possessed by a just necklace, my father. Can you take this necklace and...
Thank you.
Family is cursed. Some even say the Bartalis were once royalty. They ended up becoming cursed by the darkness. Poor Emma. Did you just hear that? A wolf cry. From the plains of Akris. Losha Farm is well known for... Adventurer, we need your help. How the wolves were able to fight. I think you're in for an extraordinary. You can even craft items so. You want to know how to get your own camp? Yasu's shack is nearby.
Come across in a while.
This adventurer, isn't it?
You said you're an adventurer. I just so happened to. He tends to. It would be great to see the work. I'm impressed you are. You two seem to. Please take very good care of them on your adventures. So you're heading to the altar of Agrus? The imp population is rising faster than.